Hi, I'm Stephen Drake with Drake Tax Software. Today I'd like to talk to you a little bit about printing in Drake. Let me highlight paperless and how that integrates with the printing portion, but I really want to talk to you about how to print a return and some features that will make preparing the client packet or the preparer set substantially easier for you. To print a return, all you have to do is go into the return and you have the view/print window. So if you go to view/print, you're on the view/print client return screen. And here you have a listing under all forms of the different forms and schedules that you may have. First, under the federal section, we've got miscellaneous, and then we have states down below. And under each one of these form trees, if you check any of the forms or schedules underneath the form tree, it will put a check on that, and that one will be printed when you select the print box. If I hit federal in this case, everything under the federal section will select. And I can do that with any of the other form trees and then hit print, and everything that has a check will then print with this return. And here you can see you can choose the various printers as well as upload to Secure File Pro, which we have some more information on that in another video. But you've got some things here I'd like to point out. One other, as far as the printer, you can also choose Drake PDF Printer. So if you'd like to print something to our document manager, you can do that. So if you'd like to have anything stored electronically instead of on paper, you can do that with a Drake PDF Printer. But now that we've at least highlighted that, I want to talk about the Sets tab, because there's a little bit more functionality with printing here in the Sets tab in Drake. You'll notice first off that we have a few different categories. Under the All Forms tab, we had Federal as the first category, but now we have EF Signature, Estimate and Extension, as well as the Client Set. And as we scroll down, you'd see things like the Preparer Set, and then once again, a Federal Set, among others. But what you're able to do here under the Sets tab is you're actually able to select these different sets. And you'll see here we have an extension on this return because we did do that 4868. We've got an EF Signature. If I hit Print, I can then choose which set goes to which printer. And you can also set defaults here so that if you would like your client set to always go to paper, but your preparer set to always go to the Drake PDF printer and go to your document manager, you can do that and you can set that to where it's automated every time. So one click will get the preparer and client set to the appropriate printers. So we have those features to make that printing job a little bit easier for you. And then one other I'd like to just briefly highlight is the ability to save the return itself. If you go to Documents and then Archive Manager, you can actually save a state of this return, and that will also create a PDF of that return in the Document Manager. So those are just a few things to highlight here on the print screen. If you do have any questions, feel free to call us and we'd be glad to address those.